Game 6, the Islanders leading the Panthers 3-2. A lot on the line for both teams. The Isles trying to advance beyond the first round for the first time since 1993. The Panthers have only made it beyond the opening round once in franchise history, doing so in 1996. The crowd is fired up at Barclays Center. Let's go there for the action.
70 seconds remain in a scoreless opening period. Pass for Huberdeau, puts on the brakes, and shot scores! Jonathan Huberdeau has his first Stanley Cup playoff goal and an icebreaker for Florida.
The puck's turned over by Shane Prince in the middle of the ice. Jokinen finds Trocheck, quick little move, and then Huberdeau's shot is going to deflect off of Nick Leddy there and goes up over top of the blocker of Thomas Greiss.
Gets in at the line by Kulikov, rolled to the slot. Here's Barkov, a pretty good spot. Loose puck in front, Greiss blows. Knocked it away from Yager, still down, and the puck stays out. Kulikov turning it, Nielsen to the attack. Franz Nielsen over the line, back to Kulikov. Calvin DeHaan, shot right on. Loose puck in front, Nielsen, stopped by Luongo. There's back-to-back shots and chances for the Islanders. So, service for Florida. Mamina got a little trouble with that and swings it back in behind the net, centered by Trocheck. Smith a shot and a big stop. Thomas Greiss with a huge save off Riley Smith after a giveaway by Hamina. Warding off Michael Matheson. Got it loose. Cizinka centers. Another stop. Two in a row by Luongo of Clutterbuck. Wow. That's Kulikov across. Jedlinski shooting it. Doesn't get through. In the slot, Kulikov. What a stop. Roberto Luongo off Nick Kulikov. Up along the boards. Trocheck may get a whack at it here. Vincent Trocheck drops it off. Here's the shot. Smith in front. And it rolls wide. Close call, but the Islanders still on light. Up comes Leddy in the final minute. Nick Leddy centers. Loose puck, Luongo.
As Letty's driving the puck wide, Tavares is coming in a straight line from the bench. Nobody sees him. Luongo makes a great stop. He's just sitting there. And as you said, if there was going to be anyone that was going to score for the Islanders, Tavares would be in the middle of it.
The pit crew is got Nielsen shot. Right off the logo. Rebound in front. Oh, what a chance for Shane Prince. It doesn't go. Yager to the side of the net. Hands off to Huberdeau. Looks for Yager. Give it go. Deflected in. And Greiss had it underneath him. Back in they come. It's a big climb. Shot it high. Oh, he had top corner. And here's Nielsen over the line. Nick Leddy shot to the club. Stop. And a beauty by Luongo. He's gone without a point. Had a chance in overtime for an empty net. Now a crossbar here for Riley Smith. Oh, that is close to ending it. And now sent ahead, picked up by Opozo. Tavares, pad stop Luongo. Tavares back, scores! John Tavares! And the 23-year wait is over!
If you're lucky enough to draft a cornerstone player, you hope to get into a position where you can see his true brilliance. What a spectacular effort from John Tavares. Roberto Luongo had made a brilliant pad stop.
John Tavares, the captain, the hero in Game 6 as the Islanders advance to the second round of the playoffs for the first time in 23 years, winning it 2-1 in double overtime. Tavares with a game-tying and then game-winning goal. He tallies 5 goals in the series. Thomas Greiss, not a bad sidekick, though, as he was sensational in Game 6, racking up 41 saves. The Islanders now head into uncharted waters for them as they advance to the conference semifinals to take on the Tampa Bay Lightning.